Hello, welcome back to this playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn. Well, we still need to get to Gaia Prime. I don't understand how we're supposed to reboot Gaia Prime. She blew herself up, supposedly. But before we go up there, however, we need to talk to Petra up here, I guess, and then go look for some hunters who went stalking some behemoth and maybe have gone missing. I don't know. Where is she? There she is.
Oh, he's so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I don't need a forge for that. Rushing into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caliph could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Jorgris.
By fire and spit!
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caliph's time and mine. Jorgris and Beladga didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm. Never figured Caliph for a tender sort.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do.
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast and we always need more. Our guns keep us strong and free. Without them, we're easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome.
Why the urgency with this herd?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful. It could become a habit.
All right. So we gotta go buy a flower to get there. We are going. Why isn't this active? It should be active. I gotta go buy this flower to get there. So that's what we're gonna do. I need berries. Medicine berries. I don't need that stuff. I don't know if I need this either, but I'll get some. Thunderjaw over there, huh? Is he guarding the flower? Can we sneak in and get it? Yeah, at least we found some berries. Okay, where is this flower? Oh, there it is. No, that's a watcher. Mm-hmm. Flower! Is he sitting right on top of it? Back as well as a Thunderjaw array. Where is the flower? There it is. Get in, steal the flower and leave.
Built to fight.
How far is this thing gonna go?
Saw me.
Come on. Yeah, still got one more. Used up all my flowers, man. What's this? Is that a campfire? It is. Should probably save. And it'll give us a fast travel point. What am I hearing? What is that? What is that? I don't know. Where are we going? Why do we want to go that way? Everything but berries. Are those the people? No, those are tramplers. Finally, a little medicine. Oh, this is Arches National Park. This is delicate arch right there. I have been here. Yeah.
I got us this far.
You had us wandering for hours. Arguments.
Just that's what because I couldn't concentrate with you hammering on.
Oh, you kept asking me questions. When did I start smithing? Had I ever seen the elevator at Meridian? Someone's coming.
Hi there.
Are you Jorgris and Beladga? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
All right. Where did you last see the herd?
Up on that ridge. We'll follow you.
Wait! Take these arrows for the hunt.
Thank you. Let's go.
What did she just give me? All right.
See? She knows where she's going.
If it's so easy, why didn't you do it?
Where are we going? Are we going in the right way? Well, they're gonna be around here somewhere, right? Instead of... Quest markers over here. Well,
Need a lead. Focus might find something.
Good idea. Not seeing anything, though.
Found some tracks. This way.
You're gonna lead right through the middle of those tramplers? I mean, behemoths are bad enough. I don't need to deal with tramplers at the same time. Yep, they go further down. Alright, fine.
Why aren't you asking her 1,000 questions?
Why would I?
Oh, so you only question what I'm doing. Lucky me.
Can we focus on the hunt?
Did you give her fire arrows or the regulars? I thought you preferred...
By fire and spit, Jorgris! Stop asking questions!
I'm about to spit fire! He asks questions because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time with you. And Jorgris is here instead of Caliph because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this herd!
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll find a use for you.
Yeah, we'll take that.
Get ready.
Oh, is this them? So where are they going? Oh, they're coming back.
That machine looks like it could carry a mountain. Or smash its way through one.
Alright. How are we gonna do this, Aloy? What do we know about behemoths? Okay, wonderful. Got freeze canister on the back. Force loaders. We'd like to take those off. Disables the lifting attacks. And power cell is. I can't see where it is. Tell you what, let's go with a different weapon. Can I explode the fuck out of these guys?
Calm.
Totally missed. No shit. That's what we're hunting, right?
Ah!
Oops, probably didn't need to drink yet. What does shock arrow do to this dude? Whoops. Man, we need to get rid of this frickin' shell walker. In the way. we get everything? Are they look like they're still interested in something. Did a shellwalker get away? What's going on? What are you running about? What's up? Alright. Tank over here.
Jorgris, I didn't know. I thought you were questioning what I was doing. Like I had to defend myself.
I would never. I just wanted to know more about you. I like the sound of your voice. Even when you're yelling.
Sorry about that. I didn't mind all the questions. It's kind of sweet, actually. Just not when we're hunting.
These two are cute. Yeah, cute couple. Do I have to do all the work? What are you guys doing just standing up there? You know? Seems like I was doing all the work killing him. You could at least help, you know. Loot the bodies.
Full already.
Yeah, what are we missing? Oh, we're gonna have to dump something or put it on something. Alright, so we got problems with with our mods. We got too many mods. Tell you what, let's craft. We can put some stuff on some outfits. Alright, what do we got? Oops, sorry. Let's go back here. Yeah, looks good. Oops. Yeah, that looks good. Let's go with that, I think. What do we already have in the way of ranged attacks? We've got 10 now. We got 13. No, we got 10 for melee. Let's go with that one, I think. Yeah, that one. Now, will that allow us to pick this up? What do we got here? Alright, good. Alright, we've looted the battlefield, right? Got all this neat stuff. Now, let's go talk to these guys.
We figured it out now. Beladga and I, how we're gonna be together.
I'm so happy, I can't stop smiling, but I feel pretty silly after all this. I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or would you prefer to do it on your own?
I'll let them take it back. No, I'll take it back. Because I want to meet with Petra again. I don't know.
You know, go ahead and take them to Petra.
Gladly. Our return trip should be much more enjoyable now. Thank you so much. And, don't wait up.
Okay. So that quest is over, right? We don't have to go back there. Nope. Alright, so we still... There is a flower up here and a Banuk statue up there. So I think that's what I'm going to do is get those and then head on up to Gaia Prime.